The 2013 edition of the MTN8 produced some exciting football. We saw Morocco Swallows walk away with the 8 million rand check and the title, beating Supersport United at the Orlando Stadium last year. During the 2012-2013 MTN8, a total of 28 goals were scored in the 9 matches that was played, more than 3 average a match. Our champions, Morocco Swallows, scored 10 of these 28 goals. The 2013-2014 edition of the MTN8 promised to be even better. This season we have a fair mix of the old favourites and some underdogs. I can think of the University of Pretoria, a team that made its debut in the Premier Division last season, and also making its debut this season, and they might be the surprise package of the tournament. Time will tell.
We are also particularly excited for having two new teams included in this year's tournament that were not present last year. We wish both Platinum Stars and the University of Pretoria, or Tux, the best of luck. We certainly believe that it keeps the tournament fresh and relevant across a broad fan base. As you all know, Waka Waka stands for the winner takes all. So there is only recognition for one team. I am pleased to announce that in addition to the MTN8 Waka Waka winner's check, we will also be making 8 million rand available to the fans in different competitions during the course of the tournament in the following ways. Firstly, and I think it's our favourite, the MTN8 Waka Waka Last Fan Standing Competition. One lucky fan will walk away with 1 million rand in prize money and a trip to Brazil in 2014. Secondly, the MTN8 Waka Waka Women's Month Competition. And that's an interesting slant. But in August, it is Women's Month for all women in South Africa. MTN will again reward female fans that come to the stadium clad in eye-catching fashion. This year we have doubled the value of the prize money. The female fan chosen at halftime will receive 8,000 rand in cash and will also be given an additional 8,000 rand, which she must donate to a charity of her choice.
At Super 8, the knockout, you lose, you're out. So I think we just need to make sure that we go all the way. We win that game so that we can go to the next round. Against Sundowns, we're playing Sundowns' first game on Sunday home. I think it will be difficult also because we haven't seen Sundowns playing this off-season, so we don't know how are they playing. And I think for us, you know, we just need to make sure that we win that game so that we can go to Wits with a win behind us.
We did well last season, but then we've got nothing to show for it. So we've got a target as a team to, you know, to add some silverware in our cabinet. It's going to be a good way of starting a season because looking at the number of games we're going to play in the tournament, I think it's the least of games to win in any cup competition. So we're looking forward to add it in our cabinet.
Good thing is, instead of the guys getting complacent and being satisfied, there's hunger. You feel that there's hunger for more and more and more, of which is a good thing. You know, when there's success and you're able to grab it in and swallow it and then continue the next day and look forward to even more. I think it's a good sign of a good team. It's a sign of a good team, and it's a sign of a team that's going to be able to sustain the success.
We want to start on a high note. As you know, that we're playing Supersport, you know, MTN8, a difficult team, you know, to play against. The team that knocked us out of the MTN8 last season. So we're looking forward, you know, for the revenge. We know that it's not going to be easy, but we'll be playing in Mbombela, home away from home, you know. All we won our NetBank Cup, so we want history to repeat itself.